Elizabeth.
Auburn.
Favourite childhood toy.
Sylvester.
Primary school.
Baralla Public School.
Childhood dream you wanted to be.
Checkout chick.
High school.
Beerong Girls High School.
First concert.
Kylie Minogue.
First job.
Checkout chick at Big W.
When did you start working at East Hills Boys High School?
2013.
In one word, how would you describe working at East Hills Boys High School?
Interesting.
Favourite place in the world that you visited?
The Grand Canyon.
What has the Grand Canyon got that you can't find anywhere else in the world?
A canyon.
How do you drink your coffee?
Soy mocha.
Which song characterises you?
Ironic by Alanis Morissette.
Hobby.
Craft.
Phobia.
Birth.
Last book you've read?
The Very Cranky Bear to My 3-Year-Old.
Pineapple or anchovies on a pizza?
Pineapple.
Which NRL team do you follow?
Tigers.
Biggest moment in the Tigers' history?
2005 Grand Final.
If you played any role in any movie, who would you play?
Olivia Newton-John's character in Xanadu.
What stresses you out?
My 3 kids.
What makes you happy?
My 3 kids.
Your deserted island companion?
My pillow and Scott Eastwood.
And if you could change your name, what would you be called?
Benjamin.
I'd hate to see all the funny faces I pulled. I can't wait to see all the funny faces you pulled.